hear that gum form is out. Is it true?
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. Just give me 3 days. Let me settle what I have to settle. Hmm? I hope 50,000 will be enough for it.
50,000? It's too much now. It's just a jam form and not admission.
What are you talking? Ordinarily 50,000. You are shouting as if I gave you the whole world. Eh? Jam form or admission or whatever. Don't you know you are my sister Enro to be? Eh? And very soon, God will perfect everything and I will take you as my responsibility.
Even at that, the things you're bidding for us are way too much. Hmm? Even though we're not bloodly related.
Blood or no blood, am I complaining? Huh? Come on, 50,000. I don't understand. It's like you don't know how much I love your sister. Well, no problem. It's not your fault.
Once again, thank you so much, sir. I really appreciate
it. You're welcome. You're welcome on over. Hi.
Anoa, I told you what to do. Thank you so much.
Papa, why now? Why? What did I do? What did I do? Eh? Anoa here is my sister-in-law to be. Eh? What are you talking?
What a wonderful man you are. God will bless you.
For what? For just come on 50,000.
How many people would do such a thing?
Are you telling me that if I am the one that have the problem of 50,000, you will not give it to me?
Why not? You are like a son to me.
So what are you talking? Some people don't know who I am. She's my sister here to me.
Thank you so much. Oh. Thank you for everything you are doing for us. Oh. We appreciate
enough. Enough of this appreciation. Enough of this appreciation. Before I forget the main reason why I'm here. Papa. Mama. I came to tell you that Kobe India and I have decided to bring my people for a marriage introduction.
Hey!
In 3 days' time.
In Nukwamu.
Is that so?
Yes.
Hey!
We are planning to come in three days' time. 3 days' time.
Hey! Ihomaru Tukwem Nakana.
Yes, ma.
Hey!
It's time we stop this hide and seek game.
Yes, ma.
Hey.
Hey.
Yes, I don't want hide and seek anymore. Why can I want to do it in a play, in a show?
Hey, in a show! My girl!
Yes. Hey, yes.
Okay. Yes.
Yes.
You have my
blessings. Oh!
Thank you, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
3 days' time, you
said? Yes. 3 days' time. I am going to make a very good husband.
Hey! Yes. I trust you, it's okay.
Yes. I love her so much.
I know.
I love you too.
I know my daughter is a very good girl.
Yes.
Don't worry,
I
wish
you.
Now you will love to hear this. Hey! Hey, this is good news for Kobe, dear. Kobe, dear. This is good news for you. Hey.
Why is this chick now? I'm talking to you. People have to pray. Unkosi, where are you running to? What is it? Who is chasing you?
Exactly who I want to see.
This one you are running like this. What information are you trying to discriminate now?
Madhuya there. Are you hearing me? Hold it there. What do you mean by that? Are you calling me a gossip or what?
I know you. I never said that. What information are you going to pass out now?
Now, let me disappoint you. I was coming to your house to see you.
Is that why you are running like this? To my house? Who is chasing you?
Must anybody chase me before
you don't run to my house like this now.
I have a good information for you.
Really?
Yes. And this information, you will love it. But somehow, you might not like it because already you have made your choice.
I will like it and I will not like it.
Yes.
I don't understand. How do you mean?
Do you remember your childhood love? Your childhood love, now the one you said you would have loved him to be your husband.
He! Chudi!
Hey!
What happened to him?
Chudi is in town.
Noboda!
Chudi is in town! I saw him!
Noboda! My Chudi!
Do you want to confirm yourself? You want
where
to...
is he?
Let's go!
Can't go! Come and show me!
It's never again!
I'm coming! Don't worry! Just give me some
okay.
Chudi is in town!
No!
How are you now?
I do, I'm okay.
Achuki, what are you doing?
I am just bruising my palms. That's all I'm doing.
You are bruising.
Yes.
And you are pounding.
Yes.
Where is Mama?
She's inside.
Mama, oh. This one is too. It's too much. Mama. Mama, Bigo. Come and see you. Come and see what your Oyibo son is doing. Oh mama.
I see.
Oh mama. Mm? Good afternoon, mama.
Uh-huh.
Mama, look.
At what he's doing.
At what he's doing.
Uh-huh. Yeah. What is this? What are you doing? Pound the apple with that kind of apple.
But I'm trying to. I mean, Mama, this thing is stressful. I mean, why do you want to go through all of this thing? I mean, why? Can't you just make something simple? Tea, bread, omelette, sausages and bacon and, you know, coffee. What is, why do I want to go through all this thing? For what now?
You see? I want you to go through the stress I go through.
Why do I want to go through all this stress? Look how my hand is red.
When you will call me here, Mama, send fufu to me. Have you ever told me to send tea? Bread, omelette,
and one more thing. He likes chocolate. Chocolate.
So be ya, so that you know.
Use your two hands. That is how they do.
I'm doing it now.
They do it. If Mama finish preparing this, this thing now, you will be the first to eat it.
And
you will like it.
Yes, now.
With your mouth.
Am I not a Nigerian? Mama. Show me now.
Isaac, Mama, show him how to.
Thank you.
Throw this thing.
Mama, you are too much. You are too much. Show me now. Show me. I'm not going anywhere. I'm standing here.
Stay there.
Show me now. Oh, yeah, now. Show me.
I should show him. Mama, let me show him how to Suba.
Zuba.
Ngwa Suba.
Let me show him how to Suba.
Show me how to Suba.
Are you sure you are ready to learn how to Suba?
Guys, Suba now? No. What's it?
This is
are you a boxer?
This is how to Suba.
Who are you going to fight? Mike
Mama.
Tyson or who?
Suba.
Suba
Ikena.
Ha.
It is how
they don't talk too much. In affair.
I'm learning.
Suba, don't talk now. Suba.
One, and two, and three.
You see, boy. I pray now.
You didn't even Suba the thing well. It's hard.
Let me pray.
Okay. Wait. Before you come and take 10 minutes to say one line, let me pray.
Oh yeah.
Lord, we thank you for this food. Amen.
Amen.
Even amen. Now 4 minutes. Waiting.
Chidi, look at you.
Chidi.
Wow, you're so grown now and you're looking handsome.
Thank you.
Yeah.
For somebody to call me Chidi, that means you must know me way back, like my childhood days.
Way back, yes, from childhood. Don't you remember me? My name is...
I remember her. Her name is
Kovindi.
Kovindi.
You remember?
Kovindi.
Kovindi.
It clicks though. Yeah, it clicks. I mean, I know that name for sure. Yeah. Now I remember you. Oh, This is 20 something years ago.
Thereabouts.
Wow. That's you?
Yeah. It's me.
Yeah, your friend?
Yes, Ngozi. 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 Ngozi.
Ngozi. Ngozi.
Yes.
I don't even recall you like that, but. No, were you the one always with her?
Yes, yes.
At that time, she.
Yeah. She was short.
She was short.
Right, okay.
No, I was never short. Why would you say that?
Okay, no, she's already short, so she was shorter then.
Okay.
Yeah.
Finally now she she's brief.
Sorry, ladies, can you want to join us? Yeah. Join us, please.
No, we don't want to be. Thank you. We will eat.
It's okay. That's fine.
And the food is sweet, though.
That's
sweet,
fine.
Okay? Yes.
It's okay. Have a seat. Have a seat.
We'll
have
eat. A seat. Yeah,
ladies. Ladies. I'm bringing. Look at this. Yeah. Go.
Oh, Lala.
You remember my name?
No, it's Judy's name.
You have forgotten my name.
I don't know you.
I don't know your name too.
Kobe! Kobe! Honestly, I am not happy with you. I'm not happy with you.
What is it? What did I do?
No, you don't know what you did.
What did I do? Now?
You humiliated us before those boys.
Me?
Uh-huh.
How?
Yes, now look at that other dump. That dump is calling me a short girl. Am I short?
Don't let mind that, Tamara. I'm talking to one. Is that what you are thinking? That's why you're angry.
Uh-huh. It's all your fault now.
Me?
Yes.
How?
When you were running after a man, as if you've not seen a man before.
Me?
You were acting awkward.
Me?
Yes.
Oh, now, because why are you lying again?
Is it because I told you Chudi is in town?
I didn't act like that now.
Why are you shaking?
Go, because you don't have a man.
Your body is shaking.
Why my body not
shaking? Don't even insult me.
Why are you lying after me? Am I the one that says you don't have a man?
Look at this one.
Me, marry.
You are married.
You come to my introduction.
Ugwuoke is your husband.
It's a lie. Are you the one that collected?
You accept to marry him.
I did not accept.
Chucky.
Oh, no. You don't start.
Chucky.
Stop.
You're a bad man. Did you notice something from those girls yesterday?
Which girls? Ngozi.
Ngozi and Komendi. Did you notice something from one of them?
Well, if it is Ngozi, I didn't notice anything. But if it is Kobimdi, I think she looks homely. She looks well brought up.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, she looks courteous. That much I noticed. Yeah.
I'm sure you're missing the line.
What's the line?
Didn't you notice something about
her? Don't hit me.
Attitude. Yesterday.
What about her attitude?
That girl is in love with you. She can't even hide it. It was all over her face.
You feel very hot.
Because I'm hot in the spirit.
You are not hot in the spirit. You are sick. You have malaria. The heat is coming out. You need to take your malaria medicine. What do you mean she's in love with me? What's your problem?
I should love you.
Oh, get out.
I love a girl and love a boy. She's in love with you.
She's not in love with me.
She's in love with you. You know.
Stop.
You
why
know.
Why do you keep hitting people? Why do you always do that?
You know.
Go Bimde. Kobimde! What is your problem? What is happening?
Why should you walk out from your husband to be?
Papa, I don't think I'm interested in that man anymore. I am not interested in him anymore. Tell them to leave.
Why are you not the same person that was happy a few days ago? Why are you rejecting him now?
I'm sorry from walking out of the elders. Was I not the one that asked him to come and do my introduction?
Oh.
I am no longer interested now. All of a sudden, my interest disappeared. I don't want him anymore. I cannot marry him. He should leave.
Kobimde, now, eh? Why should you keep a man's hope in hanging, eh? Please, now tell me, why are you refusing to marry Ugoke?
Hey! Oh God, you love me so much. Papa, It is good you are beginning to understand me. What did you just call him again? Hey! Oh! The sound of that name, Agbakamisi. Agbakamisi. I don't want to hear that. What kind of name is that? Mountain of Rats. Ha! Oh, don't even mention that name. Agbakamisi. That name, Agbakamisi. What is your own name?
Isidienu.
Log of wood. I'm even battling with your name. I'm battling with your name. You brought another one again. Ma- hey! Oh! Papa, I don't want him. Oh, I don't want him. He should go. What kind of thing is this? God, who did I offend? What kind of awkward names
my
are these?
My daughter. Name has nothing to offer. In marriage, it has love matters.
Papa, it has, if you don't know. It has. It has something, everything to offer in your life, in someone's life. It has. Oh, you read your Bible very well, Kwaya. You've read in the Bible where God changed Abraham's name to Abraham. That's to tell you how powerful name, sir. You're telling me to go to marry some mountain of rats. You want rats to foot my house? Let me not go and give birth to rats. So please, Papa, I'm not interested. I do not want to marry him. I don't like his name. His name is Agbakamisi. The sound of his name is Agbakamisi.
My daughter, can you listen? Come back to the elders.
Mbanu. Mbanu, I won't try it. I won't try it. How can look at me now? That man is too egotic. Aside from the name, he's too egotic. Can you hear him talk? You hear the way he speaks? Papa, please, yes, I cannot stand
it. Because he is the son of the soil. Ah, his originality, now he must protect it.
Papa, this is modern life.
You can change him if you marry him.
Mbanu, I will not. It's not me. It's not me. I'm not the one to do it. His mother should do it. His, any other person should do it. You can do it for him, not me. Papa, this is modern life. We're no longer in the ancient days. Please. Not, I don't want him. Tell him to go.
I want to ask you a question. How old are you? Age is no longer on your side. You better come and marry.
I will not come. I will not come. I will not come. The name is Agbakamisi. That name is Agbakamisi. How do I stay with a man when the name is Agbakamisi? How can I stay? Can I even allow him to touch me? The name alone is Agbakamisi. Go back. Tell them that I am not coming. I will not marry him. Mumbanu. I will not marry him. Go back. Papa, go. Go and tell him, oh. What very gothic local man. Huh?
My daughter, you want me to regret coming back to you.
Baby. Mommy. Mommy. Mommy, what is going on?
I quote.
Mommy. I don't like what you did yesterday. But because I love you, I have forgiven you. Please, don't do it again.
Listen, let me just tell you, man. Let me just tell you. I don't think this relationship can continue.
Huh?
It can't.
Huh? Mommy, please don't say that. Don't say that now. Why? Why will you spoil a beautiful relationship that we have built for so many years? Just like that. What happened?
Did I offend you? Did I do you any wrong? Did I wrong you?
I don't love you. I don't love you.
Mommy, please now. Your temperature is too high. Your temperature is too high. Bring it down. Bring it down. Did anybody offend you? But you are the one that told me you love me. You told me you love me so much. You even told me to tell my people to come and see your parents for our marriage introduction. Why are you changing your mind?
It was
so
a mistake. I was too forward. Please, I've changed my mind. Tell them not to come again.
Mommy, you are not too forward anything. You're not too forward anything. You are doing the lighting. You did the lighting. What you did was the lighting. And you wanted to marry me so that you become more responsible.
You see it? You don't know how to talk. These are one of the reasons I don't even want you. You can't talk. You just open your mouth and say nonsense. You don't know the right adjective to qualify a situation. Insult me now. I am not responsible.
Mommy, no.
No, insult me. No problem.
Mommy, no.
You don't know how to talk.
Mommy, no. That's not what I meant.
Listen. Don't ever call me mommy
it's
again.
Not what I meant, mommy.
Do not call me. Who's your mommy? Mommy, every time. Mommy. Did I give birth to you? You are not just romantic. Very egotic. Egotic local man.
Mommy.
I'm not your mommy. Did I give birth to you? Every time. Mommy. Can't you be romantic? Can't you call me sweetheart? My love? Sugar? Is it too hard for you to talk? Every time. Mommy. Did I give birth to you?
Is that the only problem?
The next time you call me again, mommy again, I will arrest you.
Is that the problem? Oh, yeah, baby. Sweetheart,
babe,
darling, mommy, darling, this is temptation. This is a very big temptation. What has come over my baby? That's come over my mom. Oh, the darling. Father, I don't understand anymore. If I leave this girl, I'm going to die. Honestly, I will die.
Kobimde. As you can see, it's just me, you and your mother. Please, can you tell us why the sudden change towards a man that makes your heart smile a few days ago?
But nothing.
Kobimde, did you just say nothing? Hey, Kobimde, according to Uweke, you are the one that fixed the date of this introduction that brought shame on all of us. And you're here saying nothing.
Yes, Mama, I fixed the date.
Good. And what makes you to walk out of that gathering in the very eyes of your in-laws to be and your own parents?
Nothing, Mama.
My daughter, please, is there anything you noticed on him that you don't like? You can share with us.
Papa, nothing. I've told you before. Just the sound of that name. Uguoke. The sound of that name. Uguoke Nagbakamisi. The name Nagbakamisi. I don't want to hear it. I've told you. Names are very powerful. Very, very powerful. I even gave you an example from the Bible. Mama, you read your Bible now. You know how powerful names are. You go to church. Papa, I don't want to marry him. Do you want me to be buying rat poisons in the house because I got married to a man answering mountain of rats? What kind of name is that? That name Nagbakamisi. Nagbakamisi, I don't want to hear it. Ha! I cannot, Papa. Mbanu, chukwa aju.
Can you hear that? Let me tell you. Name is not enough to turn a man down in that manner.
It's enough, oh, Papa. It's enough. You read your Bible, it's enough. Names are powerful. They are very powerful.
Kobimde, now listen to me. I will make sure that you marry Uguoke. Yes, and you must have to apologize all the people who were here present yesterday. Starting from your in-laws, your uncles, and most importantly, your husband to be Uguoke. You must.
Papa. Papa, I will not.
Then consider yourself out of this house. Unamabamanagi.
Kobimde. Whosoever that want to frustrate you will end up frustrating himself or herself.
Amen.
What about amen?
See, just look at yourself. Are you still a baby? Are you still a baby? This is the time all of us we have been waiting for. The time your dream of becoming someone's wife is about to come true. Now, those demons, seven seas demons, that enter into you. Obanje, how up that sha? Put your eyes, everything. That up that. You're telling me nothing. Nothing.
I'm not an Obanje. I am not an Obanje.
Then prove me wrong. Prove me wrong! And we are going to flog out that spiritual husband out of you.
Idioku, bam!
Look at her eyes. Don't worry.
Sister, can I have a word with you?
Okay.
Sister, you know I love you.
Onowa, I love you too. Now, can you go straight to the point while you are here?
Sister, I know I don't know anything about relationship, but the little I know is that I don't like our parents being stressed at all. And I also know that Uncle Boke loves you so much.
How do you know that?
Because he buys those things.
Oh. So because he buys you things, that means he loves me. Is that what you call love?
Sister, not just anything, no. Expensive things for that matter.
Oh, my baby sister, you're still very young to know about love, to know about life. But no problem. I'll think about it. Okay, I'll think about it.
Sister,
think about it.
I don't understand. Your mood changed now.
Mm.
Sister, all I'm trying to say is that Uncle Ugoke loves you so much. And it's the wish of every woman in this village.
Every woman?
Yes.
Hey. Do you want to marry him?
Ah, sister, no now. Oh. I do see some men beat their women. And some guys, they do beat their girlfriends too. But I don't think he's such a man.
No problem. I've heard you. I'll think about it.
Okay. Yes. Go. So can I get a hug?
Hug?
Yes.
What's your busy body? Do you think you deserve a hug?
Sister.
Oh, come.
Alright, let me go inside.
Good to see you. Kobe! Eh?
What is chasing you? This one you are here this early morning. Adikwama.
Why did you do that?
Do what?
You called off your introduction with Ugoke. Why?
Because I'm no longer interested. I don't want to marry him.
Really?
Yes.
You don't want to marry Ugoke?
I don't want to.
I am your friend. Your best friend, and I will not allow you make this costly mistake. You want to reject a good man God has given to you just like that? Why?
And what makes you think Ugoke is a good man?
What
makes you think he's a good man God has given to me? Are you God?
I am not God, but I know.
You know.
I have been there with both of you from the onset. I know everything. Ugoke loves you. Ugoke loves you. Let it sink into your head. What is your reason for telling him it is over?
I don't know why you people have refused to listen to me. Even you. I don't know why you all have refused to listen to me. Even you, my friend. That name, Ugoke, the sound of the name, Nagbakamisi. I have told everybody, I've told my parents, that name, Nagbakamisi, I don't want to hear it. Besides, it's too local. It's too local and exotic for my class and standard.
Hey!
It's too local.
Hey! So you now have standard. I don't know you have standard though. Ugoke, that is every woman's dream. You are playing with him.
I don't want him. I do not want him.
Come.
What is it?
No, I want to know if you are okay. Oh, this course is standing right here before me is not okay.
You are right, oh.
You are sick, oh.
You are right.
Because the course I know was happy when Ugoke proposed to her.
You are right.
She was happier about Ugoke proposal. She talks about Ugoke every day of her life. She loves Ugoke. Where is that Kobe? I want to see that
you
Kobe.
You are right. This is a new Kobindi. Eh? That Kobindi is dead and gone. The Kobindi you knew is dead. This is a new me. Mm-hmm. I don't want him. That Kobindi that was happy, that was jubilating, that was dancing, is dead. This is a new me.
I know it. I know you are doing all this thing because of that boy.
What?
To talk now, didn't it? What
how dare you? How dare you?
What did I dare this time around?
Why you act like you don't know? Do you want to put that young man's life in danger? My parents are at home. They might hear you.
Please, what young man? Which young man?
You know. You know what I am talking about. The name you are about to call.
I said it. So you are doing all of this thing because of Chudi. Eh?
No. Not exactly. I am not. I'm not doing
it. Oh, please. I know.
What do you know?
The day we went there, I saw the way you were. Leave me alone. Allow me to talk. See, you were acting like you've not seen a man before. You were just all over him. No wonder you debunked my observation that day.
What you're talking about.
You know what I'm saying? Oh, please, leave me alone.
My parents are at home. I don't know what you're talking about. What is that?
Oh, please, say that to the birds.
What are you talking about?
Oh, don't tell me that you love Judy.
No.
If you don't love him, why then did you call off your introduction with Ugoke? Why did you call your introduction off?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You don't know. Listen. I want you to have a rethink. Think about this mistake you're about to make. This young man came to my house. He cried like a baby. In fact, I pitied him. Please, my friend, don't make
this. It's okay, Vafet. Just go, go, go.
I'm telling you the truth. So what is your...
Be going.
Are you going to accept it?
Mommy?
How many times have I
started? I am very, very sorry. It's just that I don't see like any other person but our mommy. I mean, the mother of my children and my mother too. That is why I'm calling you mommy.
What do you want?
It is because I called you and you said you're at home. So I said, let me come and see you.
So what do you want?
Mommy, it's nothing too serious. Apart from what we are going through in our relationship. I want us to cancel everything and start afresh.
I see. I have told you I don't want this again. I don't want it. How many times will I tell you it is over between us? It is over. Read my lip. O-V-E-R. Over.
Just like that.
Just like that.
Just like that.
Just like that.
Without any reason. Without any reason. It is not fair now. It is not fair.
You can't do this to me.
You know how much I love you. Mommy? Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me.
Do you really love me that much?
Of course. I can sacrifice everything for you. Everything.
You can?
Yes. I love you so much.
I was kidding when I said it is over. It is no longer over between us. Yes.
Did I hear you, Colette?
Yes, I was joking. I was joking.
Stop that kind of joke now. Stop that kind of joke.
Never mind. I don't know. I want some money. I need 50,000 naira. I want to use it for something. I've been looking for that money since. I couldn't get it. It made me rational. Everything began to irritate me, including you. That's why I was acting that way.
Wait. Because of ordinarily 50,000 naira.
50,000.
Ordinarily 50,000 naira. Yeah. You wanted to destroy this beautiful paradise.
I said I was joking.
We have been together for many years.
I was joking.
Call your number for me.
Okay.
Thank you very much for everything.
You are welcome.
Thank you.
You
hope you like this. I did. Hi.
Chiamaka, what are you doing here?
I came to see my friend. Zay cried me that.
And she was leaving. So I'll talk to you later, okay? Bye. Thank you.
Bye.
Oh, hi, have a seat. You okay? How are you?
Very well.
How are you?
Fine, thank you. I can see girls have started roving around you in this village. Just a few days you came into this village.
Girls? What do you mean, girls? That's just the lady I met when I first arrived here. She helped me with my luggage. And you've already branded her as girls.
I mean, this is just the one I saw. I wouldn't know if others were coming.
Okay, what are you driving at?
What example are you trying to portray? A good man, right? Tell me you don't have a girlfriend.
No, I don't have a girlfriend. I mean, women right now, they are not my priority, honestly. Yeah.
So, what is your priority?
I think every good man should be chasing...
Money.
Yeah.
Of course, you need money to take care of your woman.
Correct.
Well, that's by the way. I bought you something.
Oh, you did?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Something you will like.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Well, the ladies in this village, you guys, very generous, honestly. Oh, it looks, I like the color.
What do you mean, the ladies in this village?
Ah, this is awesome. I like it.
Thanks.
And it's my perfect size.
I know.
Yep. Thank you. No, what I meant was, the other lady who left here as well brought me these. She got me the pair of jeans and the tracks.
Wait. You mean she got this for you?
Yes. Like a welcome gift. It's jeans and tracks. I actually needed a track, honestly.
It's nice of her. Anyways, I will be staying here for a while. I mean, this village is too boring. If you don't mind.
No, I don't mind, actually. It's fine. You can just relax. I hope you brought a book, something.
No, I mean, you're here to keep me company now.
Oh! Dumb me. Okay, that's fine.
So, where's Mama?
She went for a meeting. Yeah.
Okay.
She'll be back soon.
Good.
What's going on?
Nothing now. There's nothing happening. As it be, now so it be.
Are you enjoying it? Those things are too expensive. Guys, show me the way now. I want to be like you.
Which way?
Besides, where did she get all the money to buy those things?
I'm even confused. I don't know where these girls are getting all this money from. It looks as if even these village girls have more money than some city girls. A shock.
That is true. That is true. Only you, everything. But you have to show me the way. I need your new clothes too.
Which way? Maybe you don't mean we there here.
I know they're here.
Hey, go be my friend. Honestly, I am happy. You just made me proud, though. I swear.
How?
Uwoke drove to my house. He came to thank me. In fact, he was so happy, filled with joy. And he thanked me for making you come back to your senses, for making you accepting him back into your life. Thank you, my friend. Oh, thank you.
So he thought you're the one that made me accept him back. Something must be wrong with the both of you.
How do you mean?
Listen, I have my reason of accepting him back. Reasons best known to me.
What could that be? Wait, you didn't accept him back genuinely.
I just told you reasons best known to me. I have my reasons.
And even me, your best friend, is not permitted to know.
Please, can we change this topic? Let's talk about something else.
Talk about what?
Ngozi, do you know, do you think there's something going on between Chidi and Chiamaka?
Chiamaka?
Chiamaka na is Annie's daughter.
Oh, Chiamaka, Chidi. No, I don't think so. It's not possible. But sure? Why are you asking?
No, I visited Chidi with some goodies. You know now, since he came to the village, I just decided to pay him a surprise visit. And I saw Chiamaka. No. I saw her there, the way they were acting.
Acting how?
They were acting like they just, you know now.
You know what?
They were acting like they just finished.
Listen, Chidi is an adult. He knows what is good for him. Please leave me alone.
No, don't say that. Don't tell me that. He's an adult, yes. Does it mean he has to flirt with all the girls in this village? No!
How is that your... I don't understand you. Eh? Are you having feelings for him? Don't tell me you're growing feelings for this man.
I'm not.
He's a full-grown man. He can do whatever he wants. Listen, you just made up with your man, Ugoke. Stop this feeling you're having for this man.
I am not having feelings for him. just consigned. He's an adult. I mean, a nice guy like him don't have to flirt with all the girls in this town.
I said it. Why did you even go there to visit him? Eh? Don't you know you have a man in your life? You are not supposed to visit Judy at all. You're not supposed to visit him. Whatever feelings you have for him, please let it die.
I thought I was even discussing someone that is with me. It's obvious you don't understand me. Okay, no, don't worry, I'll find a way.
I'll understand this.
I'll look for a way to find, do my findings. Don't worry. Just forget it. Never mind.
What findings exactly?
It's none of your business. I said never mind.
Oh, I see my care.
Judy, can I ask you a question?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Is there anything between you and Kombinde?
No. Why do you ask?
The other day that she came here, the way she was looking at you, I could see the signs of love on her face.
Really? No, there's nothing like that.
Come on, I am a woman. I can tell when a woman is in love with a man. I saw it. It is written all over her face.
No, you got it wrong. It's not true. There's nothing like that. I didn't see anything like that. What signs are you talking about?
Jealousy, of course.
Please. There's nothing like that.
Okay, tell me, what connection do you have? What is she to you? I want to know.
Apparently, we're childhood friends. Yeah. I was actually born in this village, in this very house. And I lived here for a while. Then I went to the city, spent about 20 years or so there, and I'm back. So we are friends. We actually grew up together. So as it is, I'm supposed to know her. Yeah, and I actually remember her.
Yeah. It's okay, I don't have a problem with that. So far, you guys are your friends.
What are you doing? Stop. That's not cool, stop it. Listen, I want to thank you for the trainers.
Very generous of you, I'm telling you.
Don't mention anything for you.
Yeah? Trust me. Nice. I'm going to wear it one of these days. I like the black and white. I really wish the bottom wasn't really white because, you know, the village is going to get dirty early. But I like it.
Whatever, but it's fine.
Oh my, the
thing
is just there,
Florence.
Then no wahala.
You are small, but fancy. But the sun is just too much. Seriously, once it's my turn, I just fetch the water, go home, you know, take a cool shower.
So that you will enjoy.
Then I'll eat one better soup that I cooked. Yes, now.
I'll follow you.
I am not inviting you to my house. I'm not inviting you.
I thought that you
said you're so smart. Look, what are you doing? She don't live here.
Send.
I'm not sending anything. I'm a village life, eh? Village life, seriously. So that is what we're going to do, seriously. But this is your hair. You need to change it though.
No, this is the wonderful hair I ever do. This is a wonderful hair. You don't see it.
Just look at me. Check me out now. In this village, I'm number one. Bia, are you mad? Have you gone nuts? How dare you shift my color? I was here before you. You should follow the due process.
It is you and your generation that are mad. Which due process? Who made you the judge over here? Who gave you the church to this territory?
I was here before you. I was standing right there waiting for that guy.
Well, am I the one that asked you not to come and take your position? Since you are the judge over this place, am I the one that asked you not to come and take your position?
Yes, you are correct. And that's what I'm doing right now.
Chiamaka, you want to dare me?
What will you do?
You want to think you try?
Are you mad?
I'm okay.
anything. Try anything. I slapped you.
In public because of a mere man.
I did not fight because of a man. Get this and get this into your skull.
Oh,
I did fight because of a man.
Really?
Yes.
No, quite wrong. You complained about Chiamaka visiting Chudi. You complained with so much bitterness and anger. And the next thing I heard, both of you are fighting in public.
Oh, would you just listen to me? Listen to me.
No, what else do you have to tell me if this is not about Chudi? Both of you fought because of Chudi, I know.
How could you say such a thing?
I will say it because
why?
Before now, both of you has never had any connection in this village. Both of you had no connection. And all of a sudden, you are fighting. So what else do you want to tell me?
Just allow me to explain. Allow me explain. Stop ranting. Just allow me explain.
Explain what? Eh? See, I am not blaming you alone. I'm also blaming Chiamaka. But you know, Chiamaka is not my friend. So that one is none of my business. You are my consign because you are my friend. I will not allow you indulge in this shameful act.
But she started it first. She started it first. I have to deal with her. How can she dare me? She started it first. I have to show her my color.
But you and I knows that this thing started because of your hate for each other. Yes, you started hating each other because of Chudi. Both of you are dragging Chudi.
We're not dragging anybody.
Yeah.
We're not dragging anybody. Look at that refrain, that girl. She wants to dare me.
Look at
you. I dealt with her.
Please.
Instead of saying I poured water on her, I dealt with her.
That one is not my business because I'm just ashamed of this, your act. Eh? If Ugoke hears this now, what will you do? What will you do? Have you not thought of it? Please just stop. I don't like it. Stop.
I'm not thinking about anything. I agreed, yes, I should have walked away. But that girl, no, I can't walk away from that girl now. That small girl, that refrat.
So,
I can't walk away from her.
So you want to stoop so low before
I
that girl?
I will beat her. It's not stupid, I have to beat her.
Please.
I poured water on her.
Please, my dear friend, next time, please, just walk away.
Because I will not walk away.
Both of you are not in the same level.
I will not walk, I will beat
both
her.
Both of you are not in the same level.
I will beat her.
Except
more.
You want to.
I
in
will
fact, let's
her
just
more.
Go inside, please.
I will beat her.
And I will not allow it.
Donkey! bro! Hey, you have made it.
What did happen?
You have made it.
Big man, the blues for life. The thing is that you are not the new Michael Jackson of this village. MJ.
What are you saying?
Everybody know what is happening.
What is happening?
All the guests in this village are fighting because of you. I refight.
What do you mean the girls are fighting?
They are fighting for your love. Everybody, I love Chuki. I love Chuki. If any girl says I love Chuki too, they will start fighting. You are blown. You don't blow.
Who are you talking about? Who are these people fighting?
I will tell you. Chiamaka is fighting because of you. Akobindi is fighting because of you. Miss Jean and Polo. Miss Canvas and Boxers and Plus Singlet. Everybody are fighting because of you. I told them I'm your best friend though, that if they fight, they should also also fight for me.
These girls could be fighting for anything. It could be many reasons. Why are you saying it is linked to?
You know that. Even though people don't know what they are fighting for, but or you and I know why they are fighting.
I don't know.
I have Jesse, you know. You are now Michael Jackson, Oyibo of the village. They are fighting because of you. I have one latest one for you. Should I tell you? The guests now, they are planning on bringing gifts. The bigger the gifts, the bigger the love. Hey! FJ!
What nonsense is that? What are you saying? Look, there are many reasons why they could be fighting. That thing you are saying, please don't bring it to my side. I beg. God punish that your mouth when you take talk that side.
Amen. But Chelsea, up Michael Jackson, no problem. But me, I know there must be a return match. You know when you play at home, you must play away. So I'm waiting for that return match because it will be bloody.
Stop this thing you did talk, I beg.
Michael Jackson.
You didn't take my head, you do, I beg. Oh, stop. Ah.
What nonsense. I will never allow this little rat called Chiamaka to beat me to it. Never. She wants to compete with me. Me of all people. Let's see how much if you can give to win his heart. You have called for the flood that the earth cannot contain. Be ready both physically, spiritually, and financially. I am coming to take what is rightfully mine.
Sister, are you still thinking about what happened between you and that useless Chiamaka?
No, not at all. Lila, or what now? She's not rich.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, if it's really what I'm thinking, then just have to let it go because she doesn't want your stress.
Of course. She doesn't want my stress. You're right.
Yeah.
You're right.
I just came to tell you that the food is ready.
Oh, so fast?
Yes.
Okay, I'm coming.
Are you sure? Is it a promise?
In fact, let's go.
Fighting for a man.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Kozumba. How are you?
I'm fighting for a
man. I hope you're willing to hunt. I heard you fought today at the village borehole.
Yes, but do you know what happened?
Whatever. But you're not supposed to be fighting in public. Why are you fighting in public? You're my queen. I'm supposed to stoop so low. We're fighting in public.
At least you should ask what happened instead of you to conclude that I'm a street fighter.
Okay, I'm very sorry. So tell me, what happened?
Good. I borrowed 100,000 naira from Chiamaka. I wanted to use it to do business, but I was duped. It was supposed to be an online business, but I was duped by scammers. I couldn't comfort with the money I expected from the business. I tried to explain to Chiamaka, but she refused to listen. I told her to give me some time that I will pay her back. She refused. She threatened to disgrace me wherever she sees me. That's why I fought with her.
You mean ordinarily 100,000 naira?
Yes.
Ordinarily 100,000 naira. If that is really what happened, then she's very stupid. She's mad.
You see, the way you are sounding now, I'm sure if you had seen her, you would beat her. That was exactly how I felt when I fought with her.
She is very lucky she's not here. In fact, I would have given her the beating of her life. What nonsense. Yeah, you know what? Don't worry. Very soon, I will send you 150,000 naira. Use 50,000 naira and take care of yourself. Then the remaining 100,000 naira, give it to her and create everything.
My love. My darling. I love you. Love you. Thank you.
You know what? I don't ever want you to be blowing money from people here and there. Eh? This should be the first and the last.
It will never happen again.
I wanted to ask you something. When are we coming?
We? Who are the we?
I mean, my people. When are we coming to see your parents?
Oh, my love. Why don't you take it slow? Eh? Take it slow. Eh? Take it easy, please.
I should slow down again.
Slow down, my love. Slow down.
This thing is taking time, oh.
It's not taking
time. This thing is taking time, oh. It's taking time. It's taking time, honestly. It's taking time.
Taking time.
Kobimbo. From my observation recently, I can see you have amended your broken relationship with Igwe.
Yes, so Papa, we've mended things.
That's nice. So when is he coming with his people again?
Papa, why you now? We just mended things. It doesn't matter. Tell them to come. We are waiting. Hey! Are you people chasing me out of
here? Yes, we are chasing you out. A girl of your age shouldn't miss opportunity like that. Yes!
Anyways, Papa, I spoke with him. He said you should take things slow. Why you? Take things slow.
God be me.
It's Siaya. It's Sianka. Ugoke asked you to take things slow. It's a big lie.
Yes. I know you very well. Ugoke will not ask you to take it slow. But you are the one delaying.
You are the one delaying him to come and see us again.
How did you know that when you there? When you dear, you are my daughter. I gave birth to you. I know what you can do and what you cannot do. I'm Aram Gofma.
Mama, that means you don't know me. You don't know me.
Enough.
You knew me when I was young.
Enough! Go Bimde.
Papa.
Go Bimde. Tell Ugo, okay? I would love to see him tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Tomorrow.
Papa, you will not be charged.
Just tell him I say so. Go Bimde. Tell him I said so.
Come in.
As if you knew I was coming, you're back right in time.
Well, I went to see somebody else. Have a seat.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So which friend did you see of?
A friend?
A friend. Which friend?
Why are you so curious?
Curious? No, I'm not curious. I just want to know which friend. Isaac.
No. Chiamaka. Yeah, she actually brought me a present.
She got me
this phone. Yeah, that's why she came over. Mm. Yeah. It's nice, right?
It's nice, but it's not a durable product.
What do you mean by that?
The camera quality of that phone is very, very poor. Very poor. What kind of phone is that? It doesn't suit you. Ah, a city boy like you. How can you be using such phone?
Well, I mean, it's okay. It's a gift. You know, and I need to appreciate it. I mean, whether the quality is poor or not, I appreciate that gesture. You know what I mean?
I
right.
Understand.
Yeah. Would you drink something?
Sorry, baby. My father wants to see you, but I want you to avoid him.
Baby, but why?
Reasons best known to me.
Is it not better you tell me so that if I see him as dentary, I can know what to defend myself with?
Okay. He wants to know when you will come with your people to come and see him.
Okay, I've heard it. But why are you postponing it?
I have my reasons. Don't worry.
But baby, this is not good. It is not fair. We need to be sharing things together because this is a relationship. We're in a relationship.
Good, you said this is a serious relationship. You should learn to trust me. The previous one who initiated it.
It's you.
Good. So leave everything. Don't worry. Everything will be fine in no distance time. Trust me. I know what I'm doing. I will let you know when to come and see them, okay? Okay?
It's all right. It's all right.
All right, baby. Baby, the last time you wanted to send me 150,000 naira, but there was no network. I've not seen the money yet.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. Let me do it now. We'll do it now. You deserve it. You deserve it. It is done. It's done.
Yes, I've received it.
Go and pay her. Pay her the money. Thank you.
I'm going to let me start going.
Baby, just like that. Won't you give me some more peg?
Don't worry. Hey, when I see you again, I'll do that.
This is my babe. This is my baby. Somehow stingy, but I will have hope. Very soon, I'll buy you wholesale. Everything will be mine.
You know, after I left here the other day, and I saw the inferior phone Chiamaka bought for you, I was thinking, I said to myself, that girl is looking for something. She's looking for something.
What do you mean she's looking for something?
She did it so that it will look as if you owe her. Yes. So that when she makes her advances towards you and you refuse, you pay her back. You collected something from her, you have to pay her. Don't you know?
No, I don't understand. I think she was just being generous.
Ah, Judy, now you could be saying this. Can't you read the handwriting on the wall? The handwritings are on the wall. Okay, fine. If you think she's just being generous, how did she get money to buy your phone? Is she working? Mbana. She's okay. Ask her. Ask her. How did she get money to buy you a phone? Inferior phone. Substandard phone.
No, no. I can't ask her that. That would be a little embarrassing.
Okay. Sit down there. No, Dan. Until that boyfriend comes here to collect the phone from you, that's when you know what you are doing is not right.
Now, hold on a second. Are you suggesting that she may have stolen the phone to give to me?
I don't know, but you see this kind of thing, I have a premonition about it. This generosity is not right, it's not correct. It's not. Anyways, I bought you a phone too, in case a boyfriend comes here to collect the phone.
What, a phone?
Yes, I got a phone, a better one. This one, special. Especially for you. 100%, in fact, 1000% better than what she gave to you. That's really? Inferior phone. Substandard malfunctioning phone.
Thank you. Phone, I appreciate it.
Like it. Something that suits you, fresh boy like you. City boy. Something that suits city boy like you.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Glad you like it.
I like it. But hold on. That reminds me. I heard you and Chiamaka fought by the borehole center.
Why did you two fight?
We're not fighting because of you. We didn't fight because of you. Don't mind that stupid girl. Because I borrowed money from her. I told her I would pay her on a specific time. She refused. When the time elapsed, I couldn't pay. She said I should come and pay her with interest. Can you imagine that? I told her I don't have the money and she attacked me. I beat her up. I beat her mercilessly.
That's not fair now. Why would she ask you to pay interest?
I don't know. Don't mind that stupid girl. This is my money she wants to use to upgrade the phone she bought for you.
But you just said she doesn't work.
She doesn't work.
So how come you were able to borrow money from somebody who doesn't work? I mean, there's a missing puzzle somewhere. I didn't say you are lying. I'm just saying it doesn't add up. Zico, my G.
Jackie.
How you there? How about you? How you there?
I did fine, though. A long time.
I did now. What's up?
Good, though. Where is Mama?
Mama? Oh, she went to town. She'll be back soon.
Achuki. Achuki. MJ.
What did they find for my phone?
Let me see now.
Not my own.
Calm down. I know this one very well. Uh-huh. You bought this one in Port Harcourt. So what about these two phones? Eh? Who have them?
Now my phone now. Ah, what are you saying? It's for me.
Only you have three phones.
Mm-hmm.
How now? are you now into Ayawu?
I beg.
I know that because I chat to you yesterday. You didn't give me updates. I know I need updates.
I wanted you to come and see it yourself. I didn't want to tell you on the phone. Siam. This one, Kobe Mdi brought it. This one, Chiamaka. Ha. But problem deal.
Wait. Achuki.
Oh.
Wait. Achuki.
This is your thing. They do. No, they do.
Wait. I could be the buy this one for you.
Yes, now.
Nah. Chiamaka, this one. So only you now. Three phones.
Yeah. Keep the hold. You are dirtying the phone. Not the dirty the screen like that now.
So what is the problem now?
Problem D.
What's the problem?
Kobe Mdi said Chiamaka must have stolen the phone from her boyfriend to give it to me.
I said. Chiamaka, I must have stolen the phone. Then, did you ask her where she got the phone that she gave to you?
I know send the guy. I know send.
I told you this thing before. Eh? These girls are into competition. They are doing the highest bidder. Eh? You are not enjoying alone. A simple thing. If they are bring this kind of gift, you tell them. Let them bring two now. Eh? Only you now. Three phones.
Okay, wait. If they can't give me five, I will give you one. Wait for another two. As you come, I will give you one from that five.
Oh. You are not doing well, though. I give you updates every time. But simple thing, you cannot help a brother. Eh? see, okay. I have an idea.
What is that?
See, it is very clear that these girls are dying for you. They can do anything to make sure they prove their love to you.
What are you saying?
Let us use this opportunity to take things from them.
I beg. I don't want wahala. I beg. I don't want problems. I don't want to be indebted to anyone. If they bring the gifts, me they bring on. Please, I pay.
I like problems, so. Eh? I like wahala. Only you, three phones. I just one, and that's even one. It's not good. Eh? You're a bad man. Let us. I talk from these guests now. Simple things. Since they like buying gifts. The other day, they brought shoes, big shoes, fine wares. You didn't give me. I will give you an idea for on how you can be taking things from them. Eh? You give me, you take, I will relax.
Baby, what is going on? You're telling me what is going on?
What do you mean?
What is happening? It is taking too long.
What is taking too long?
Coming to see your parents. It's taking too long.
Obin, calm down. Eh? Just wait. I told you to be patient. Eh? Let me just put one and two together. I will let you know when you can see them. Okay?
Baby, I said this is taking too long. It's taking too long. Every time, patient. Every time, patient. Eh? Every time, patient. Okay. I'll be here now. One man will come from the city and snatch you away from me.
You started the game. Eh?
I will not take it though.
What kind of talk? You started again. You see what? You just talk and you've started again. See what I'm talking about? What do you mean one man will come and snatch me? How? Am I an item? Who will snatch me?
Baby, nothing is impossible. Nothing is impossible. Everything calm is impossible. Down. Everything is impossible.
It's okay. Just calm down. Be patient. And be patient.
I don't know. Every time patient. Baby, tell me the truth. Are you seeing another man?
Yeah. You see, when I tell you, you don't know how to talk. You don't know how to talk. You just open your mouth and talk anyhow. You keep talking anyhow. You just talk out of point, out of sense. You just talk anyhow. I've told you, you don't know the right adjective to qualify a situation. What kind of allegation is this one now? Tell me.
Baby, it is not an allegation.
It is an allegation.
It's not an allegation. It's not an allegation, anything. It's a question.
What kind of question? You just open mouth, you talk. It's a question. You don't know what you say.
Maybe this is not an allegation.
Do you even know the meaning of allegation?
This is a question.
You just open your mouth. You don't even know the right adjective to qualify a
situation. Just open your mouth and talk.
Don't tell me that. Don't tell me nonsense. Don't tell me nonsense. Don't tell me nonsense. Baby, come. Let me drop you. Come, let me drop you. I cannot stay here and watch another man from the city come and snatch rush away from me. If the person come, I kill myself, I kill the person. Everybody lose. Everybody lose. Nobody gain. Don't tell me that.
I thought you are wise. Your action is about to destroy your future.
How?
You are making Ugoke angry. How are you going to raise money to fund your relationship with Chudi? Go and beg him.
No. I won't do that.
That will make me appear cheap. I won't fall for such cheap prank. Wait till Chiamaka runs you out on this. Drop your pride. So that you have something to hold on to when the other party tries to ashagbo you on this.
I think you have a point.
No, I don't have a point. Oh dear, Mumu. Stay there while soap enters your eye while inside the water.
I have spoken rudely to Ugweke. I won't apologize to him, no. My actions will show him that I am truly sorry.
See that thing where I tell you the other day? I said you were lying. You were very wrong about Kobindi and Chiamaka. You were wrong.
How am I wrong?
You told me they were fighting over me. I checked. They were not fighting over me. It was a deal between both of them that went bad. That's why they were fighting.
Who told you? They were fighting. Seriously, you.
I'm not saying they weren't fighting. I'm saying the reason why they were fighting is not what you said. It's Chiamaka had credited some money from Kobindi. That's why they were fighting.
How did you know?
Because I asked her. Kobindi told me everything. She said Chiamaka credited money from her. Period. That's why.
And you believed her?
Yes.
They were fighting because of you. Serious fight. I told you that you are the new Michael Jackson, eh? It's because you forced her to say something, and that is why she just told you that thing.
It's not true.
Had even you allowed her to explain, she would have brought everything to you that you want to hear.
But I allowed her to explain. That's what she said. What is it?
You forced it. You forced it.
No, Wala. To her. You believe whatever you want to believe. I'm saying they weren't fighting over me. Okay.
I give you one phone now.
Why should I give you the phone? I'm saying they weren't fighting. You say they were fighting.
Okay. They weren't fighting because of you. Give me phone.
I still won't give you the phone. Is it your phone?
Why now? I have agreed with you that they weren't fighting because of you.
So I should give you the phone.
I know.
Collect.
Mama, Mama Kegi, hurry. I am almost through with this one. Mama! Mama!
I was telling you to hurry.
This is it. So, Mama, these are all the dirty clothes you have in the house.
Apart from the rags in the toilet and at the backyard.
Mama, bring them. If you need the rags, they will become more eyesore.
Rags?
Yes, pack everything. Mama, bring all of them.
Okay.
Yes. Mama, thank you so much. You're so kind, Mama. Thank you. Hey.
Thank you, Mama. This is so kind of you.
I'm supposed to thank you, not the other way around.
No, Mama. On the contrary, I consider this a privilege, doing everything for you and your son.
Thank you. Well done.
You're welcome, Mama.
Oga, you can't even invite your visitor to come and join you.
Mama, I did. She said she will eat when she's done working. Didn't I invite you?
Yes, Mama. Oh? I actually told her that once I am done with the clothes washing, I will then eat my own food.
Well done.
Thank you, Mama.
Well done. Oh.
Mama, don't worry. Once I am done here, I'll wash all the plates. I'll do the cleaning. Everything. Yes.
Well done. Oh.
Thank you, Mama.
Next. Fighting your friend over mine.
Judy.
Fighting for a man that loves another.
Oh, she wants to contempt me. Zubadira, I will deal with her. Imagine, just imagine. I'm very sure Trudy must have told her about the high quality phone that I bought. Of course, she cannot afford it. Does she even have money? She can't get a bigger one. That's why she now resorted to housework. Ah, she doesn't know me. Me that is cursed with housework. She wants to contest with me. Mgwani, two can play that game. I will tell her two can play that game. Look at this piece, Anso. How will she afford a phone with that quality? No, now she cannot. I will deal with her. Oh, that girl is making me angry right now. Can you imagine Chiamaka? Chiamaka want to contest with me. I am cursed with housework if you don't know. I am cursed with housework if you don't know. Ngwano, the game has begun. Two can play that game. I will tell her that two can play the game. Ogula, it is finished. Let's go there. Let's go there. The match has continued. Let's go there. Okay.
Ah, where are you going to?
Oh, I didn't see you. No, sir. Good morning, sir.
This one, you are combining English with our local buildings. But my question is, where are you going to with Blue?
Papa.
Don't tell me you started flying with Blue.
Ah, Papa, are you calling your daughter a witch?
I didn't say so, but you are acting like one. Where are you going to?
Papa, I'm going to the church. I'm going to sweep the church, the house of God.
Hey! Mm-hmm. Go Bimde.
Sir?
When did you start sweeping church?
Papa, I just started now. You know I am going to get married to Uboki. And I don't want my children to go astray. I want them to follow the step of the Lord. So I have to start working for God. So that God will bless my union and bless my children. No, no, Papa.
It's
the ultimate.
Nice one.
Thank you, Papa.
Nice one. But I never knew that Ugoka and his family visited your mother for your marriage.
No, not yet, Papa. Is that why you're laughing? Not now. I actually told him. He said he's busy. But don't worry, he'll come and see when he's less busy. You know?
So all of a sudden, I declared interest to see him. He declared himself busy.
Papa, he's been busy. You know now, Worker is a very busy man. He is even tired of his business. But he said he will make up time to come and see you.
Okay. Hey, you can go. But please, in case if you get there, tell Jesus. In fact, ask him if what you are doing is fair. You can go.
No, go for what? No, stay in the house. I'll come back soon. I'm going to speak for my children. Just stay in the house. Okay?
With housework, we go do one.
Housework?
We just. Hey, Nemo. Hey, good morning, ma.
What is going on here?
Nemo, hey, mama. Hope I did not wake you up with my sleeping.
Mama, is there a problem? Hey. Go, Bimdi.
Chidi, good morning.
What's happening? Early this morning, you have a broom?
I know. You know. I've been passing here for the past 4 days now, and I saw how dirty this place looks like. And I said to myself, a fresh boy like this cannot live in such a dirty environment now. And I don't want to stress Mama. I decided to come and sweep it myself. I know Mama doesn't have time to do that. Mama, do you have any dirty clothes in the house?
No, we did laundry yesterday.
Check. There must be dirty clothes in this house. Check.
Unless you want me to remove this all the
way. No, Mama, it hasn't gotten to that. Let me just continue with my sweeping, though.
Okay.
Shudi. After night, I'll make you delicious breakfast. I know you've not tested our village delicacy. I'll make it for you. I hope you don't mind. Silent is yes. I know you want it. When I finish, I'll do it for you. You know?
What is going on?
Mama, what is going on about what? There is nothing going on. Absolutely nothing.
Who are you doing film for? Are you acting for me? Do I look like an actor? Mama, I do not act film. Why are you doing as if you don't know what I'm talking about? Eh? Yesterday was Chiamaka. Today, Kobimde. Why are all these girls coming to my house to do chores? Don't they have houses? Or are there no chores in their houses for them to do? What is going on?
Mama, there is nothing going on. We're just friends. There's nothing. Maybe they've come to realize there is no girl in this house. It's just you and me, and they want to help.
Cheerful.
They just want to help.
Cheerful, good morning. Eh? There has never been a daughter in this house. It has only been me. It has always been me doing all the chores in the house. They just realized that there's no girl. Eh? I've been the one doing everything. Now that you're back, suddenly everybody just realizes I don't have a daughter, that they should come. Be careful, oh. Chukwudi, be careful. Be careful, Maka headquarters.
Mama, there is nothing between us. It's just normal friendship. I'm even beginning to think maybe you should be grateful that they are helping you. I mean, not in a bad way, but you're getting old. I'm a guy, and they're just trying to help you out. That's all.
Help me?
Yeah.
Did I tell them to come and help me?
They are being nice.
All the while I've been alone here, where were they? I will radio headquarters, so.
Mama, please, this headquarters thing, I'm tired of it. There is nothing going on. There's nothing going on between us. We're just friends. Can I go, please?
Anywhere you want to go, go. Maka headquarters.
Hey. Chiamaka, that girl,
That girl. Okay.
Every time you and Chiamaka. What is it again? Did you have another fight with her?
If it was a fight, it would have been a different case. You know, I would beat her hands down. This one is not a fight, oh. She wants to try me, but I will tell her I am equal to the task. I am ready for her tomorrow and forever. She doesn't know me.
Okay. Okay. Please, just calm down and tell me what happened exactly.
Just imagine that riffraff, that stupid, dirty local girl. Village champion. She wants to contest with me. Just imagine, the other day, I went to shoot this house and I saw a phone. I saw the phone and I asked two buddies. They said it was Chiamaka. One local inferior cheap phone. And then I got a better phone, a big phone. Trust me now. A big phone, new model, latest model phone for Chudi. I'm sure Chudi must have told her. So she now resorted to do house chores. She doesn't know me. Me that is cursed with house chores. I came with doing house chores from bed. She doesn't know me.
Wait, I didn't hear you well. Did you say you bought a phone for Chudi?
A big one.
You bought a phone for Chudi?
Magnificent function.
Big do you even have a big phone?
My friend, that's not what we're talking about. This is, don't even spoil this thing, I'm telling you now. I said I bought a phone, yes? I bought a phone for him. And that girl, Nana, resorted to do house chores. Trust me now, trust your girl now. Don't you know me? Don't you know what I can do? I went back there. I went back there, I swept the whole compound. I cooked delicious meal. You know my cooking now. I cooked delicious meal for Chudi. If I had my way, my sister, I would have washed the fence.
You are the greatest of all times.
Okoya, I know my friend would be impressed with you.
She-goat, that is what you are.
How?
You don't have sense. Eh? You are doing all this for a man that has not defined a relationship with you. What about Ugwoke?
Who's that one?
Ugwoke?
Who's that one?
The man that is dying for you. He is ready to lick
my
your feet.
Say something else, Abel.
And you are here frolicking with a man you just met.
My friend, shut up. Who told you I just
met
him?
Shut up.
You shut up.
Shut up and listen.
Shut up. Who told you I just met him? Who told you I just met him? Someone I know from childhood.
Yeah.
Can't you see? You are too blind to even see what's happening. Can't you see? It is divine. Chudi is God sent to me. Oh my God. Oh. This God, God loves me so much. He loves me so much that he sent Chudi. At the exact time he knew I was about to make a mistake. And here you're telling me this. Eh? Don't say that again, no.
Huh?
Don't even say that again.
You are calling Ugwoke a mistake.
It's a mistake.
I pity you.
I pity you too.
I pity you.
I pity you too.
You will cry.
It is you that will cry.
And I pray that by then, it will be too late for you.
I beg you,
and please don't come crying to me.
Let me tell you.
Don't cry, don't come crying to me.
I will not cry.
Don't come crying to me.
It is you that will cry. And let me tell you, see this nonsense you just vomited. It will not change anything because you see that Chudi, he is mine.
He is not
it
yours.
Is, he is mine.
He is not
He's
yours.
Mine forever.
Just tell me you want to take him from me.
God will not allow you to take him from me. He is mine. Not even you, my father, or that useless Chiamaka will change my mind. Let me tell you. Enjoy the rest of your day and keep your rubbish to yourself.
Shine your eye before it's too late. Don't come crying to me, oh. When it's late, don't come crying to me, oh. Because I'm sure that boy will disappoint you. Imagine this girl. I just pity you. Ewu. You're buying a man a big phone when you don't even have a phone. Nonsense. What is wrong with you? Your face is not looking cheerful.
I'm not fine at all. Not fine.
What happened?
It's your plant.
My friend Kobe.
Yeah, it's your plant. Your plant.
What about her?
She has been too busy to see me of late.
Oh.
Yes, she has been too busy to see me of late. Not only that, since she cancelled the marriage proposal, that marriage into introduction, she had warned me that I should not see her parents.
She asked you not to see her parents.
Yes.
Why?
I don't know. For Elise's best known to her. I don't know.
Honestly, she did not tell me the reason she
please,
did that.
Please, please, help me. Help me talk to her. Talk to her. Find out the reason.
Okay.
And the reason why she's doing that.
Don't worry, calm down. I will talk to her. Eh?
On your behalf, I will make sure she tells me her reason. I'm shocked hearing that she asked not to see her parents. Eh? Knowing that she cancelled the introduction. No, this is not good at all.
Please, please, try
Kobe,
and find.
Kobe is not
try and find out the main reason why she's doing this.
Yeah, but you need
because
to
me,
check.
I have checked myself in and out. I have checked myself. I didn't do anything to her. Nothing. I've checked myself in and out. I've searched everywhere. Searched my heart, searched my mind, searched my head, my brain, everything. Nothing. Nothing. Everywhere
and
is
you,
pure.
And you, both of you did not have issues
nothing,
before
not
the
all,
introduction.
Not at all. Not at all. Please help me find out. Huh?
Okay, don't worry. Just cheer
you,
up.
You,
is
you, know,
is
that... you know I love that girl so much.
I know you love
you know
her.
I love her.
Ugo, okay, cheer
I don't joke with her. Please.
It's okay. I will talk to her on your behalf. Don't
please.
Worry. Everything will be fine. Just
but everything
relax.
She's doing is killing me softly.
It's
she's
okay.
Killing me softly.
Hey. Chimo, love, one, two, three. Just be calm. Eh? Be, just cheer up.
It's okay.
I will talk to her.
Thank you very much.
So enter
please, wait, mind. Wait. I'm coming. Let me send the message. Just hold it there. Hold it there. Okay. Take this. Take it and take care of yourself.
Ah.
Take very good care of yourself.
No. Okay. Is it because of what I want to do for you that you're giving me money?
You have been doing enough for me.
Okay, no.
Go and
no.
Take care of yourself.
No, keep this money. Don't give me money. Don't worry, I will talk to her.
It is called ginger
don't
money.
Worry,
this money
I will
is ginger
talk
money.
To her. Okay,
but,
money.
But.
I'm going to visit her now. What is wrong with you? I mean, what is your problem? What is the color of your anger?
What kind of question is that? Why asking me this such question?
I am asking you these questions because it seems like you have lost your sense of decency. You're acting like someone that is insane.
What is this now? What is this, Ngozi? Why are you telling me all these words? Why are you calling me names? What is the problem? Go straight to why you called me here.
Okay. Whatever I want to tell you now is because of Ugwuoke. Yes, he is the one that sent me to you. Why are you stopping him from coming to see your parents so he can pay your bride price? Eh?
Gozi, listen. I know what I am doing. Trust me. I know what I'm doing. You don't have to call me names because of him. I know what I'm doing.
What exactly are you doing?
Must I tell you? I said I know what I'm doing.
Ah, so you cannot even tell me your best friend.
I must I tell you everything? I have to keep some reservation. I know what I am doing.
Okay, now I know. You are robbing Peter to pay Paul, isn't it? Yes. Because you are almost married to this Ugwuoke until Chudi came into
the picture. Don't try and mention Chudi's name in this topic. Don't try it. I've told you now. I just told you that I know what I am doing.
Oh, why are you yelling?
Why won't I yell?
Why are you
why
angry
won't
now?
I yell?
Now I know. I have touched the right spot, right?
Touch any right spot.
I mentioned Chudi. That's why you're angry.
Touch any right spot.
But listen to me and listen carefully. I need you to go to Ugwuoke. Go and meet him. Mm. Apologize to him and start things afresh with him.
I will not do it.
If not, you will have me to contend with.
You contend with yourself. Look at this girl, oh. I will have you to. Just imagine the way she said it. You will have me to contend with. As what? Are you my mother? You are just my friend, not my mother. I will have. Look at her. You will have me to contend with. As what? Even you, what is the color of your anger? What is the color of your anger? What is wrong with this girl? Eh? What is wrong with her? Just imagine. Imagine the name you just called. Ugwuoke. What kind of name? That name is Abakamisi. Don't even mention that name. That name is Abakamisi. Ugwuoke. Can you compare that kind of name with Chudi?
What is it you want to ask for?
Baby. Must it be that each time I am being romantic, it means that I want something? Can someone just be romantic?
That's not what I'm saying, but I sure know that I've never been wrong over my gaze about you. So tell me, what do you want to ask for?
And this time, you are wrong. Very wrong.
Heaven knows I've never been wrong about my gaze over you, my baby. Just tell me, go ahead and cut the whole thing short. Just tell me. I know you have. There is something. Stop driving and just pack.
Baby, you know me too well. You are right about me.
Okay.
Sweetheart. I want you to grant me something that might be difficult for you.
Difficult, you say?
Yes.
Go ahead and ask. I don't know what it is, but just ask.
Could you please buy me a car?
I didn't hear you well.
I said you should buy me a car.
Baby, what do you need a car for?
What kind of question is that? What do you use yours for?
Baby, I know car, it's a necessity. You understand? And as a matter of fact, a mobility for my work, you know, it gives me easy access to shuttle between work, home and other, you know, places, I don't know.
And you think I am not fit to be mobile too? This is so selfish. Man, you all are just the same.
Oh no.
So baby, selfish.
It hasn't gotten to this, baby, please. You don't have to go date smart because of this request. Look, it's not about being selfish here. I was to ask, like, okay, how would you maintain this car?
The same way you maintain yours.
You know what? You have to be patient with me. I was considering maybe if we get married, then I could probably set up some business for you, you know, where you will be working and getting money so you can maintain the car or even cars then.
I don't want it later. I want it now, Silver. Now!
Hey, baby, are you working out? It hasn't gotten to this now. You just made a request. I don't even know if I was going to consider it, baby. All right, see, just give me some time, okay? Just some little time.
So, tell me, how did she go?
Well, from all that she said to me, honestly, I couldn't just figure out anything from it.
What is she saying? What is she saying?
From my observation, I think she is going through an emotional stress right now.
Emotional stress?
Yes.
What is emotional stress?
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, it has to do with feelings. When someone is hurt about something in particular, you know.
So what is hurting her emotional stress? I don't understand. What is causing the problem of emotional stress?
I think it has to do with you coming to see her parents, coupled with other things she didn't want to disclose to me. I don't know. But all I can say to you right now is for you to give her a little time. I mean, for her to think and come up with an answer. So just relax.
A little time again. A little time again. A little time again. For how long? For how long?
I don't know, but it has to... You know, for as long as she can resolve on how to pull down all this body off her shoulder.
Burden, but why? But why? Why would she be carrying the burden to herself all alone? Am I not supposed to be her pillar of support? Why don't bring the burden to me? Let me carry the burden.
I know. Just calm down, okay? I love her.
This girl. I love this girl.
I know this girl so much. I know you love her. Okay, just calm down, relax. I will talk to her.
To her. Let her bring the burden to me. Let me carry the burden.
I will talk to her. Just calm down. I will talk to her and everything will be fine.
Sister, what is really going on?
Like what?
I've not been seeing Uncle Ugoke for a while now.
You this girl, take your time. What kind of question is this? You are beginning to bite more than you can chew. Are you okay? Why are you asking?
I'm asking because, you know, he do come here with some chocolates.
Look at her mouth like chocolates. Go to his house and eat chocolate now. Take your time. You and this chocolate. One day they will initiate you into witchcraft with chocolate too.
Sister.
Yes, now. Every time chocolate, chocolate, chocolate. Ah, they swear for you with chocolate. You ask me this kind of question. Where is your brother because of chocolate? Go to his house. Don't you have his number? Don't you know his place? Go to his house and eat chocolate.
Hey, I'm sorry.
What kind of nonsense question is that one? You don't have respect again with this girl. Is it because I'm playing with you too much? So you expect me to sit down with you and be discussing marital issue with you, right? You don't say uncle again. No. So what do you want me to tell you? Take your time, oh. I think I'm playing with you too much.
I'm sorry.
What do you even know? If I start telling you things now, can you contribute anything? You've not seen. Go to his house. Call him on phone. Go and eat chocolate. In fact, Livia, get out.
Sister, just, I'm sorry.
Don't story me. Get out.
Sister, I'm sorry now.
You're asking me questions.
I'm sorry now.
I should start discussing marriage issue with you. You have respect again. I'm playing with you too much.
Sister.
That's why. Don't sister me anything. Take your time. Man. Please, let me not vent this anger on you.
Thank you. Thank you. Please, you really have to make my hair very beautiful. Please. Do you know I'm going to Abuja? And Abuja is not like this place. Abuja is not like this Umuko village.
Is it that you don't trust me again? See, this hairstyle I'm making for you is a trending hairstyle. I call it Olubaje Boys. Abuja guys go here.
I trust you. I really trust you. So please just make it look very beautiful, eh? I really want to get to Abuja. You see all these Abuja senators? I want them to leave their meeting all for my sake.
There is a. Are you sure you are going there just to see a guy?
Oh,
or you are going to see any guy that crosses your path?
Kiru, can you just keep quiet and do... Oh my god. Oh my god.
Keep your head, Jare.
Kiru. Who is that guy? I mean, the fair one.
That's Auntie Alice's son. And that one with him is his friend.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
So how come I have not seen this guy in this village?
Wait, you mean you have not seen them in this village?
No, I have not.
They don't stay in this village.
Yeah.
But they are city guys. They, you know, they are from this village, but they only come visiting.
I thought as much. Because I was wondering how come me, Teresa,
hey.
Oh, because I know this village pan wine tapas, they can never look like. I mean, those guys are cute, especially the fair one.
He's cute too.
Oh my god. I think I like him.
Please don't like him.
Why?
Because he's mine.
Ha! How come? Because I have not seen you with that guy, neither have I seen him here. So. How?
I have my eyes on him. So, keep off!
My sister, you're not serious, so just make my hair bigger.
I am so damn serious. Stay away from him.
Thank you, thank you. Just. No, don't scatter my hair!
What is going on? What is going on? Even her friend doesn't even know what is happening. Maybe she knows and she doesn't want to tell me. Why are they doing this to me? Why? Oh, should I enter her through honor over her younger sister? No. God be me, I know, will not stoop so low to talk about a relationship issue with her sister. No, God be me, will not do that. But on a second thought, they are siblings. Nothing is impossible. I think I will try through honor over. I'll try to do honor. Nothing is impossible. Go bim dim. I wish you know how much I love you. Hey.
Good afternoon, ma.
Hey, my daughter, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you, ma.
Well done.
It's like you're coming back from the market.
Hey, my daughter.
Okay, yeah. Let me help you carry the load now.
No, I thought you were going somewhere.
No, me? I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere, ma.
But my house is close by.
I insist, ma. Let me carry this.
Oh, thank you, Teresa Mwambiko. Thank you.
Oh, Kiruma. Okay.
Okay,
yes, ma.
You know, you pull like many. Mponya, them can mponya.
It's okay, ma. So, how is market now?
Everything is so expensive. Something you bought 20 naira yesterday, today is 100 naira.
Now, wow. Instead of going to the market now, you can tell me to be going to the market for you. You can send me.
What if your mother sends you on that? Teresa,
ma,
what are you doing here?
I came to see Shudi. He said I should wait for him, that he will not go too far.
Oh, he's not alone.
Yes, ma.
Kiro, thank you.
Okay, ma.
Thank you, my daughter.
Welcome, ma.
Thank you.
What are you doing here?
What are you also doing here?
I asked you first. What are you doing here?
Anyway, I came to see Shudi. What is it?
Me too.
See, Nkiru, let me tell you something. You have to stay away from him.
Yes! After all, you knew about him and you did not make a move. Now that I'm interested in him, you want to call.
Hey!
See, respect yourself.
God.
I knew about him first. But I wanted to talk to him at the right time. And this is the right time.
Oh. Perhaps this your right time is the wrongest time. So better stay away from him.
You lie! Okay? You lie!
Mama, no. Okay, everything is fine.
People are still here.
Yes, ma.
Okay. I want to go and grind my tomato.
This one.
Mama, let me actually grind it. Mama, I can do it.
I'll grind it, ma. I don't think you.
Who is that? Anowa. I hope there is no problem. Good morning. Problem?
Yeah.
Please sit down. Just sit. First of all, how is Mama and Papa?
Welcome.
What of Gobim there?
She's fine.
Oh, she asked you to come and see me, right?
No, I came on my own.
So tell me, what is the problem?
The problem here is that you have refused to come and see us. Even when my father asked you to come, you refused. Or didn't my sister pass the message to you?
Actually, she did, but not as you think. Not actually as you think. Eh? As you can see, I'm very, very busy. I'm very, very busy. I was almost going out now before you came in. Huh?
Oh, so let me not delay you now. I just say I should come and check up on you. Since you have refused to come.
No, nah, small baby, stop saying this, nah. Small, stop saying this. Huh? How can I stop coming to see my errors? Huh? It's not possible, nah. It's not possible. Like I told you earlier on, I'm very, very busy. Very, very busy. I was almost going out now before you came in. Okay, will you be here till I come back?
No, me, stay in this big house. No, I can't.
It's all right. Let me interrupt you.
Myself.
Ah, Achukwu. Hafa. Eh? Only you, a one, a two, a three, a four girls in your house. Her cleaning, her cooking, her mo. How you take Duam?
Asking silly questions. What do you mean, how I take Duam? Let me give them income in this village. You were here one by one, they were coming small, small. Now suddenly there are four of them. Come and ask me silly questions.
I see that one. Anyash is. He's bouncing. Abamba, advancing. Afa. I mean. About if na just you call me now, eh? You give me tips, eh? I make a follow you the enjoy, eh? Oh, only you just a four girls, you be a lucky man, oh, eh? A lucky man indeed.
This is not luck. It's not luck. Coincidence.
What did you say? A coincidence.
Eh?
Let me ask you. Are you the only?
Yes. I'm the only guy in this village, and they are not seeing me.
How do you know? It's what I want to say. If you are the only guy.
Share to bad people.
Noisemakers.
Green wash.
What is wrong with you people? Eh? How can grown women like you be behaving like children?
Mama,
shut up! Let me not hear any of you say anything. Whether you are right or wrong, I hate noise. I hate noise. My home was peaceful until you people started coming. Eh? Listen to me. If you know you will come here and start fighting, don't come anywhere close to my home. Because if you come here and fight, you do not know what I'm capable of doing. Chukwudi, caution your friends. Anyway, I'm happy you know what I'm capable of doing. Tell them. Wandi Onyembo. Come with Akulu.
Fighting your friend.
You started it. You started it. You finished fighting. I mean, you are not gone yet. And you will control this fight outside.
Can you guys shut up? Can you ladies just behave? And act like grown-ups. Did you hear what my mom said? Otherwise, I'm going to ban all of you from coming here. Act your age. Stop being babies. That includes you. Sin.
What is not a bed of roses? The world is deeper. After all my plea, he still did not visit. What's really going on? I think I have to visit him again. Yes. Because this is not ordinary. Uncle Ugoke, I know. We not stay this long. Something is definitely going on.
It was Kobe. Chiamaka. Now others have joined.
Let me ask you, Chukwudi. Did you come back home to spend your leave with your mother? Or to start chasing women everywhere? Eh?
Mama, please. There is nothing going on. All these girls, I don't have time for them. They're just going up and down. It means nothing. And besides, you know how it started.
Mba. Don't rope me in. Don't try it. Very soon now, you will go back to the city. They will start coming here, start fighting. They will be calling me a bad woman. When they fight, we start. Chukwudi, you will not be around to rescue me. Tell them to stop coming here. Hey! You know your mother. You know your mother. If not for one thing, Chukwudi, I would have used a slap to reset your brain.
Mama, if you don't like them coming here, you can tell them to stop coming. They will listen to you. They will stop coming here.
Who will tell them? Eh?
You Who? Can tell them.
For what? Why are you roping me in? I do not know anything about you and them.
They are just innocent girls.
Innocent.
Oh.
That means you do not know how dangerous a woman in love can be.
Love, love, love. And Mama, there's nobody in love, please. We are just friends.
Eh?
We're just friends.
You see? Just friends. Just friends, and they are fighting. They are fighting themselves over you.
They are fighting for the house chores. They are not fighting over me.
Which house chores? No, no, no. Which chores? Who are they trying to impress? Me or you? Nekwanya Chukwudi, I have told you. Tame your cats. You will go now, and these children will come and put love potion inside my food. The next thing you will hear is that I'm running after a fellow woman, telling her, Chiamaka, I love you. You are the only one I want to stay with. Biko.
Mama, nothing's gonna happen, please. Nothing.
Okay. If not, I will radio headquarters.
The competition has become more competitive, that the contention is no more between Chiamaka and I. Rather, Teresa and Ikura has joined. How do I deal with this? Good. I know what to do. I have to define my relationship with Shudi so that every other girl can keep their distance. But what about if he turns my advances down? God forbid, it will never happen.
It's nice. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
Italian made.
Yes, sir.
You have taste.
I'm glad you like it.
Yeah, I like it.
Okay. There's something I want to tell you.
All right, go ahead.
You know, we've known each other for some days now.
Okay.
Aside the fact that we knew each other when we were younger, you've left a mark in my heart.
Meaning mark?
Mm-hmm.
You're kidding, right? I mean, if anybody has left a mark on the other person, that would be you. Since I arrived, all you've done was flatter me with presents left and right. You actually has left a mark on my heart.
I left a mark in your heart?
Yes.
Ooh. Ooh.
Calm down.
So, does it mean you love me?
I didn't actually say it like that.
Oh, come on. Come on. You love me.
But I didn't.
You love me. You love me. Just free your heart. Right in your heart. Right, yeah. I know you love me. Listen, just let it go. I want to take this relationship to another level. Truth be told, I am in love with you.
Oh, hold on a second.
Just I
hold.
Love you. I don't want to share you with anybody.
You know, I haven't really thought about a relationship like that. Oh. I mean, I love you. Yes, as a friend.
There's a love.
Yeah, as a friend, nothing more.
There's a love.
Right.
Okay, you know what? You have all the time in the world to ponder about it, think about it.
Right. Okay.
Just look at us. We make a good couple.
Yeah.
Just look at us, baby. We look good together.
Right. Let me think about it.
Onowa, why are you kneeling down? And why is your face like this? Like you want to cry?
Okay. I'm here on behalf of my elder sister. Whatever she has done to you, please forgive and forget.
Did she tell you anything?
No, she did not tell me anything.
Is that why you want to cry? No, nah, no. She has not offended me. We are still together. Hmm? Did she tell you anything?
No, she did not tell me anything. But I observed that after my plea the other day, you still did not come to visit.
Oh no, why you worry too much? You worry too much. Hmm? You stop yourself too much. I told you that I'm very, very busy. That's why.
Up till now, are you not done with what you are busy with? Ugo, please, I love the way you come to our house and lighten up everywhere.
Oh no, I promise you one thing. I will come. I will come. Stop worrying.
Is it a promise?
Oh no, I promise. Stand up. Stop crying. Stand up. Come and sit down. Small thing, you cry. Small thing, you cry.
I was telling you, that girl, she was so certain that there is a future between she and I. She was so sure.
Achuki. If I should get you correctly. Are you trying to say that she asked you for you to be her man?
Yes, now.
Hey! You mean she she's toasting you now?
Oh, wow.
She's shaking you. A fresh boy. Hey! I knew it. Eh? I saw it coming. All those gifts. Nice stuffs. Eh? Fine things. I told you. Eh? I told you. I'm Michael Jackson. You see now? Hmm? You see? I was convinced that it would come to this point. Hey! What did you tell her?
From the beginning, I was just a little confused when she said it.
Mm.
And I just couldn't talk. And then later she said, make her take my time, make her think.
Hey! you should take your time.
And think.
And think about it. A woman is telling a man to take his time. So right now, you are the woman and she's the man.
Can you imagine?
Things what they do for school. She did do her for this village. Hey! Guy, you're lucky, you. Yeah. You're lucky. So, tell me now. After thinking, what will you tell her?
I'm thinking now. I don't know. I'm thinking.
Are you still thinking?
I say me I think I'm now. I didn't think I'm.
But I'm not again now. So you already know the answer. Tell me, what will you tell her?
I said I don't know. I am thinking.
Okay, let me help you. If you go there and she asks you, what is your answer? I tell her that you're still thinking. Eh?
in that way, she will not see you as a chief boy. Because if you go, I accept, she will use you, please.
Fighting your friend over a man.
I don't know why this girl is just trying to make me. Babe! Hello, babe! Babe, it's me now, please. Babe, I want to talk to you now. I've been calling you all the way from there. You don't even want to stop and hear me out. Babe, please now. Why are you doing this to me? Eh? Please now. Can we just talk this thing over, please? Babe, please now. Look at how you're doing. What are you doing to me? This is not fair. Hello, babe.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me again.
Why are you doing this to me? Let me leave. Why are you embarrassing me? Like all the way from there. Look at the distance I've been following you up. You refuse to stop. Did I kill anyone? What did I do wrong?
You should ask your dirty self what is going on. Or probably you should wake your mom up from the grave and ask her what is wrong with you. Stop pestering my life, Silver. Stop it.
You're spilling so much from your mouth. I mean, I don't understand. Why do you have to go this far? Calling even my mom's name in this case. Listen, let me ask you. Is there anything that you have ever asked from me since I started dating you that I have not given to you? Other than the car you just asked for the other day. You don't even know if I have plans or not. And you've just been turning me out, refusing to see me, and making me look as if I'm irritated or stinking to you.
Yes, you are! You're irritating to me, Silver! What is your problem now? You should stop embarrassing me! Right now you are embarrassing me and I don't know who is watching. Please, if you touch me again, Silver, or try to stop me again, I will release fire on you. Fire will burn you. Nonsense.
But it hasn't gotten to this whole thing now, for crying out loud. What is going on with this babe?
From all indication, it shows that something is wrong.
My guy, now Chiamaka. It's Chiamaka now. Her actions towards me lately has kept me so sleepless. I don't know what I did to the girl. And all of a sudden, she has just changed, treating me as if she never even knew me.
What exactly happened? Did you pick up any fight with her?
You're talking as if you don't know your man. Do I look like someone that can raise hand in your woman? Why would I do such a thing? I don't know if it's because of car requests that she made the other day. And I politely told my woman that it would be nice if we were married, so I get her a car there. And probably then I would have established one business or the other for her where she would see money to maintain the car. And maybe that is what have changed her, because I really cannot see any other thing that I have done. She didn't catch me with another girl. Nothing. I don't know if that is what made her attitude to change towards me completely.
This is ridiculous. What does she need a car for?
Ask me, oh. My brother asked me. If you ask me, and who will I ask? This is exactly the question that I asked her. That made this girl to went mad. She went mad like a sieve. If you see how this girl is treating me lately, you might be tempted to even do something. I'm telling you, if you don't hold your anger, you will do something. She's treating me as if I am nobody, as if I have never done anything for her in life.
Orolota, the same Chiamaka that has fallen heads over ears for you, Chiamaka that cannot stay a day without calling you.
No. Something is wrong.
Magai on the amazing movie.
Something is wrong.
It's treating me like as if I'm watching a movie.
That is how this whole thing looks to me.
Something is definitely wrong somewhere. We need a thorough investigation to unravel this mystery behind the action. That's what we need now. We need to investigate this case.
I don't understand. I mean, how do you mean?
See, let me tell you something now. You see, it is said that when a dog starts barking at the owner, it simply means that someone is feeding that dog. Open your eyes and see things for yourself.
When a dog starts barking at the owner, is someone... No. Chiamaka can't possibly be loyal to another guy now. How possible? After all this thing I have gone through for her, after all these issues, after all I have done for this girl. No. It's not possible.
See, Ebe, my dear, you get it wrong again. I'm not saying Chiamaka is not loyal. All I'm saying is, watch her closely. Open your eye. One name payagi. Before you know it now, another thing has happened. Open your eye. Yeah? Monkey they walk, babo they shop. No person talk up. Payagi, open this your tree now.
Sweetheart, you haven't responded to my request.
It's as if you are expecting a yes. So, can I say something else? Do I want to get crucified? Do I want to die?
Like, you know what is on my mind.
You don't know the value of what you have until you lose it. You don't know the value of what you have until you lose it. Be careful how you treat the heart that cares. Careful how you treat the heart that cares. Oh. Good people are hard to find. Good people are hard to get.
I won't take no.
We're chasing shadows.
Yes. Do you love me?
Good people are hard to find.
It's a yes.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it's a yes.
I love you! I love you!
Baby! Oh. It's
okay. Yeah, it's alright.
What is going on here? Young man, who are you?
Oh my God! Look at who we have here! Oh baby! Oh, my friend Kobe. So because I told you my boyfriend bought me a generator. In fact, I passed my neighbor generator, not a big one. You're already thanking him on my behalf. Have you not seen men that buys their girlfriend big houses in the city? Eh? Ordinary generator, you're thanking him. Anyway, you are a good friend. Anyway, forgive my manners, Ubu, okay? Meet my dearest boyfriend, Chudi.
So, he's your boyfriend?
Yes.
But at least, show appreciation. Show little appreciation. Somebody bought you a generator. Not a generator, a tiger generator. At least, show appreciation. For him to buy you this small generation means that he will buy you a bigger one when the money comes. Women and bowed mouth. Women and bowed mouth.
He is from this village, a son of the soil.
Really?
It's just that he doesn't come to the village often.
Wow, that's nice. Man.
Yes, sir.
That is good. But why don't you always like to come to the village?
Yeah? Why is
there now, eh?
Mm-hmm. Kobe, mm-hmm. Let's go.
Kobe,
let's go to the
car. I go, huh?
Okay, Mr. Man, yes, sir. I will see you next time, eh? Enjoy yourself. Enjoy yourself.
Bye-bye.
She's a good girl, eh? Take good care of her.
Yes.
Eh? Take good care of her. She's my sister.
Kobe, go and enter the car. Go. Oh, baby. Enter the car. What is your problem? Oh, welcome, ma. Okay. Go.
What was that all about?
That man is Kobe's uncle.
Okay.
He is very mean, though. I'm sure he wouldn't want to see the both of you together.
Yeah, he looks like a mean guy.
Yeah, of course he is, so you know. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.
Okay, alright. Okay, bye.
Neither you nor Ngozi told me she has a boyfriend.
They just started.
Lily, the way she was talking to him, the sweet voice, beautiful, amazing, so romantic. Baby, can ours be like that? I mean, can ours be like their own? Let us make it romantically. Let everything be romantic. Their own was so sweet.
I want to go, please.
Why now?
I want to go.
Baby, why?
I want to go. My people are waiting for me. I have to go. I told you I don't want anybody to meet us here together.
Baby, when will you stop hiding me from your parents? Eh? When now? I have suffered in this relationship. I have really suffered. But the end justifies the means. They say winners never quit. I will never quit. The kingdom of God suffers like violence. But only the violent take it by force. I must take my wrath by force. No matter what.
My friend,
hey, don't copy me. Don't even copy me. I'm just coming from your house now. Your mother told me you went to fetch water. Else, she would have been the one to judge this matter.
Hey, judge what if I may ask?
Look at this one. I'm ashamed of you, Ngozi. I am ashamed of you. So you had a guts, the audacity, the effort to hug my man in my presence. Okoya?
Hugged your man.
Did you hug him?
Please, what man exactly now?
Hey! You are a pretender. You are deceitful. Look at you just pretending. What my? You don't know what you did. No wonder. No wonder you're persuading not to be intimate with Chudi. Oh, so you have an eye on him, Okoya? You are a bad person.
Madam, I beg change your cake. Your water don't full.
Very shameful. Wait. Look at her pretending.
Okay, I beg. Wait,
pretending.
This case passed me.
I ain't not gonna pass you. I ain't not gonna pass you. You're taking my man from me.
Hey, Chimo, look at me.
Hey, look at
wait,
you.
Though. You are calling me a pretender,
mm-hmm.
a deceitful mm-hmm. person because of Chudi.
Yes!
I hugged him in your presence.
Because
now.
You wanted to do what?
Okay, tell me. How would you have explained to Ugoke that Chudi is your boyfriend?
Does it concern you?
If this is what you had wanted to report to my mother, she would have tongue lashed
me. It's a lie. How would you know that she would have tongue lashed me? How would you know? Stop hiding. Stop pretending. Okay, fine. You just said you... Wait. Did you just say you protected me? You did it to protect me. You should have told me since now. Eh? That's what you should have told me, my friend. And so, who did you not tell Chudi that Wicked? Who did you tell him?
I beg you, please wait.
Tell me now, is it because I don't pet you now? Talk.
I told Chudi Ugoke is your uncle.
Hey. Yeah. Baby Nayoka! My friend! But really, I don't like that kind of saving. Don't save me like that. I don't like it. Don't save me like that. You just put everything.
Okay, what would you have me do? Allow Ugoke find out that Chudi is your boyfriend.
Now,
I cannot do that.
You should have allowed it. You just put things for me. Look at this wonderful opportunity that came right before me. You spot it. I would have used that opportunity to tell Ugoke that I don't want him. I would have used that opportunity to break up with him. Break up with that fool.
Not on my watch.
What is your problem?
No, I will not allow you break up with Ugoke.
Why?
Because if you break up with Ugoke, Chudi will eventually break up with you. He doesn't love
you. It's a lie. He loves me. How can you be that sure? Who told you? Is that what he told you that? He doesn't love me?
I am a woman.
Madam, the second one for me, pay me.
Okay.
Please, you need to, you see this thing, you will tell me, how did you know? Did he tell you he loved me because of material things? Is that what
he
told you?
Yes, he loves you because of material
things. How did you know?
Let me tell you, if it's easy, break up with Uku, okay? And let me see how you'll be robbing Peter to pay Paul. Collect money from Mr. A and go and give it to Mr. B.
He never loved you because of material things. Don't say this.
Look at
see, me. Please, I love him. I love him so much. I don't like that kind of say. Don't save me like that.
I am a woman. When a man is in love.
You cannot judge like
that. I know when a man is in
love. Every man loves differently.
Chude does not love
you. How do you know?
He does not love
please,
you.
Please don't save me like that again. I will not share him with anybody, not even you. Don't save me like that again.
Love is a fight for nothing. Fight for nothing. Is a fight for nothing. Fight for nothing. Be careful how you do. Be careful the things you do. One is not a bed of roses. The world is deeper. Be careful the things you do. Be careful how you do. One is not a bed of roses.